transition play. Vlas made a, I think it was Vlas, put a good play to Blackie to get it off the wall, and you know, little broken play behind me, but just try to get it back to the front. I honestly was kind of hoping like Blackie would like hit him or something like that, but you know, what's the, like they say, good things happen when you put it at the net. So we're fortunate to get a bounce there and have that one go in.
It looked like you guys were getting some good opportunities on him even early in the game. Did you kind of have that feeling, okay, just keep at it and it'll show up here?
Yeah, no, I think especially the second, third period, we had a lot of good ozone time, a lot of good chances. I think you know, it was just a matter of time sticking with it, and obviously the third period there we had a bunch go in for us, but I think the process was there, especially late, and it was just a matter of sticking to it and getting to it.
I don't think the fans got to their seats before that your goal. Did you hear like how loud it got tonight?
Yeah, it was fun. I think you know, those are the kind of momentum swings that are big, you know, especially inside a game when you can you know, stay on top of things, and you know, it was just it was good timing to get another goal quick like that. So, you know, the louder we can make this building, the tougher it is for other teams to play in.
That was the goalie's first NHL game, so you thought that pounding early with a lot of shots?
Yeah, no, I think anytime you get a young goalie, you know, even if it's his, you know, not necessarily his first game, but you want to get bodies to him, you want to make it difficult for him, second, third chances. And like I said, I thought second, third period, we found a way to get more bodies to him, more pucks to him, and made him uncomfortable. You know, found a way to get pucks behind him.
You know, you guys had a little extra bounce after Tyler had that scrap. Did that give you guys some energy on the bench?
Oh, for sure. I think, you know, it started even the first goal those guys scored, you know, brought some life, and then that third period starts. And, you know, we're trying to get our footing in, trying to make a press. And obviously that just kind of sparked the building, sparked our bench, and guys started to get a little extra jump in their step. And we were able to get some pressure down on them for the next, you know, couple shifts.
How were you about your play recently? Just in general?
You know, I think we're, you know, we're doing good things. We're sticking to the process. I think, like I've said before, it's not always pretty, but, you know, you got to win blue lines, win pucks in, stay on top of them. And, you know, sometimes you get into a matchup where, you know, the best part of your game is just giving them nothing. And, you know, I think for the most part, we've been doing a good job of that. And, you know, offense comes, it's obviously a little streaky, but we, you know, just try and find a way to contribute offensively, or you know, in a positive way every night.